So E3 is just around the corner, and there are a few big game announcements coming up, like a new Battlefield, potentially a new Fallout. But the most important special news is, of course, that MapleStory M is currently being soft launched. That means it's finally happening, guys. It's coming. Currently, Maplers in Canada, Australia, the Philippines, Indonesia, and New Zealand are able to enjoy MapleStory M already. I saw there were a few server issues, but hey, you know, it stays. MapleStory stays MapleStory. You can port it on mobile, but there will always be server issues. No, that should all be sorted out real quick. It's good, guys. It's good. It's finally happening. So, in case you're wondering, what the hell is a soft launch? Why not a hard launch? What the hell does it even mean? Companies soft launch mobile games. Usually this means that they're gonna like only target a few countries, as is happening right here, like Canada, Australia, Philippines, Indonesia, New Zealand. And they're gonna do that just to, you know, make sure the servers hold up, make sure, which they didn't, or at least not for some people, make sure that the, like, catch the final bugs out there. It's kinda like a beta kind of thing, but not really. It's like it's open, but only if you live in those countries. And usually soft launches are, I don't know, like a couple of months, unless you're Supercell, because they always soft launch for like a year or something with their latest game, still waiting for that one. And also it is quite normal that more countries get added along the way, like some countries from Europe, maybe some South American countries, more South Asian countries as well. But unfortunately for all our American viewers, usually when a game is being soft launched, they keep the USA for last. Like, the USA is the main market of mobile games, so yeah, they're always gonna get the game last. It's gonna be stable as hell, it's gonna be bug-free, at least we hope that. But yeah, USA will most likely be the last region to receive this game, unfortunately. But do not fret, do not shed any tears. I'm pretty sure, since there already was a beta, I'm pretty sure that MapleStory M will make way to our phones pretty fast. At least I'm hoping for that. So yeah, MapleStory M, it's finally happening. The game is coming out in the West. Stay tuned for more updates. We're going to do guides about this as well. And yeah, that was about it for this super short video. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you will enjoy MapleStory M if you can already. And if not, stay tuned for some guides, and we'll of course let you guys know when the game is fully available for the rest of the world as well. So yeah, thanks for watching, and see you next time.